Jesus' mission on earth was to fulfill God's redemption plan, and those who believe in him are saved and added to the eternal kingdom. Luke 19:10, the Son of Man came to seek and to save the lost.
Jesus used simple words and parables to teach important lessons. He asked a lot of questions. He used visual illustrations and frequent repetition to communicate the truth. His teaching could be understood by adults and children alike and drew a lot of attention and crowd. Matthew 7:28, when Jesus had finished saying these things, the crowds were amazed at his teaching.
Jesus showed his love and respect for others by forgiving, blessing, healing, and serving the sinners, the poor, the sick, and the distressed. Jesus also spent time with the people the world rejected. In John chapter 15:12, it says, "This is my commandment, love each other as I loved you."
A teacher always challenges his students. Jesus here is the same. He's asking us to see things as he does. So let us transform our mind at his feet. Thank you.
Jesus was humble even when he had the right to be praised. He was patient and loving to his followers. He showed self-control when tempted by the devil. On the cross, he had a forgiving heart. Mark 10:45, the Son of Man came not to be served, but to serve.
Jesus trained and inspired his disciples. Jesus invested in his disciples, preparing them to be leaders of the church. He taught them to take up the responsibility of influencing people for the kingdom of God. He inspired them to advance his mission. They were thus trained first to be disciples and also leaders.
Luke 4:32 says, "They were amazed at his teaching, for his message was with authority." When Jesus taught, his teaching was rooted in the authority of God's word. He used practical application and he lived it out in integrity.
Mark 6:34, when Jesus saw a large crowd, he had compassion on them because they were like sheep without a shepherd, and he began to teach them. Out of compassion, he fed thousands because Jesus knew they had nothing to eat and he did not want to send them hungry. Through this miracle, we are reassured of Jesus' love for us.
While some may seek fame or recognition in exchange for serving or teaching, Jesus didn't care about any of that. Rather, he genuinely cared for the people he taught and truly embodied 1 John 4, 7.
Jesus was a fearless teacher who always spoke the truth. Even when the truth made people hate him, he still spoke the truth. In John chapter 8, verses 32, he says, "And you shall know the truth, and the truth will set you free."